I quit YouTube in May 2019, so I owe my regular followers an explanation. But, of course, you also learn what YouTube did to me in this video. Because YouTube only cares about money over the back of loyal, loyal content creators. So keep watching till the end.
Preparing you for a ritual of awakening. With Van Peters.
Hello and a happy new year! Wee! Now tell me below what you did during the holidays, yeah? Have you been partying in a club chasing she-males? Have you have a nice old-fashioned cozy family reunion at home? Quite boring or something else? Now my girlfriend set me to work. Peeling 5 kilograms of shrimp. I feel just like an Asian child who assembles iPhones. Me? Racist? Nah, I'm half Asian.
Asian!
Remember that. And if you're new, welcome to Lion's Ground. I'm Van Peters. I'm an independent investigative journalist who has been exposing and criticizing and defending since 2007. Now, when you subscribe to my channel, you learn that stories that you encounter here on YouTube or somewhere else are not always presented to you with the truth. With facts and not opinions or theories, I will show you the other side of the coin. Now every Friday I upload one video for you. So press the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you receive a very handy annoying notification as soon as a real Lion's Ground video is online. So what is the true story why I left YouTube? Now before I tell you my story, press pause and explain in the comment section what your thoughts were when I disappeared from YouTube. So you follow a channel that you think is great for many, many years and suddenly gone, disappeared from YouTube. Well, this happened to this channel, Lion's Ground. My followers had to rehabilitate for months and today they are heavily on medication, just like Tyler, with an annoying eye tap as a result of my return. Joke. So what's good? Why did I left YouTube? Now here's my factual story. Now imagine you have been running a YouTube channel since 2007 with almost 80,000 subscribers and it is your main income. Then your entire channel suddenly got demonetized. Me in one day, no income. And why? Misleading title? Misleading description or text.
Those motherfuckers!
And this happened on May 25th, 2019, 12:04 a.m. A day in advance, the YouTube channel of the serial hoaxer, Security10, was also demonetized for the very same reason. So within 24 hours, the Security10 channel was put back on monetization because his followers stalked YouTube on Twitter, but me, Lion's Ground, not. Ironic, isn't it? A serial hoaxer that constantly publishes misleading content gets the green card of YouTube, and a channel that invalidates false publications with facts, not. False publications by, among others, Security10.
Oli Santa Claus shit tiwa fini.
Back to the story, I accuse YouTube of practicing favoritism. It's favoritism, what happened? According to YouTube Creator Support, multiple videos on my channel didn't meet the community guidelines. Okay, fine. But if I ask for one simple example, because they could tell me that multiple videos were violating the community guidelines, they failed and refuses to answer. They could not point one single video. Weird, eh? So I had to wait a month to resubmit a review, with the risk that YouTube refuses my request for monetization. I decided to choose for myself instead. I have repeatedly told my girlfriend since 2015-16 that I wanted to be independent of YouTube. Exactly for this reason. I failed and I became the victim exactly what I was afraid for many years. So why did I left YouTube? Simple, I left YouTube because I simply had enough of the YouTube system. I had to think about myself, you know, think about myself, because believe it or not, this YouTube thing is very toxic. Not the people, not the harassment, the YouTube system. And this is the reason and nothing else. So why am I back here on YouTube, you know, and what is my target? Well, I am back on YouTube because I'm ready for it, and that people have repeatedly asked me to return to YouTube.
Come back, please.
So the goal, I'm concentrating on working better than ever before. And I focus on disinformation in general, not only UFOs. So by invalidating the information with facts, the disinformation. Now it's time
for a love letter from space.
Every week I read my most favorite love message on YouTube, like this one.
One YouTuber bad mouthing another. Just like two preschool kids fighting for mama's love and attention.
Hey, please don't say that. My mother will suck you dry as cork. Shakabam! Now write down what you would like to see in the next video, okay? The person with the most upvotes I will do a video about. Yeah. So I will publish a podcast on my Patreon page, by the way, tonight at patreon.com/lionsground. And so blah de blah de blah. See you next Friday. And if you don't subscribe, you know what happens, huh? I will become an alcoholic and an STD freak. Bye.